let's make a gin mule. In a cocktail shaker, add a mint sprig, 1 ounce 30 ml of simple syrup, and gently muddle. Add 1.75 ounces, 52.5 ml of gin, 3/4 ounce, 22.5 ml of fresh lime juice, and add ice before shaking for 10 to 12 seconds. Double strain over fresh ice into a highball glass, and add 1 ounce, 30 ml of ginger beer. Garnish with mint, lime, and ginger.